living pile of dirty.
Oh, hey, I didn't notice this right over here.
You were derping. My goodness.
Whoa, fast.
This is a Sonic game. Of course it's fast. Even I know that, and I don't even play Sonic games. Except sometimes, when I do. Oh my gosh. That is a really horrible platform setup they've got going on here. With all those,
Well, that's easy to skip, because Sonic Boost.
Except you keep... Good, what?
I landed on top of the spring. Or spike, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
That's an eyeball bucket. Duh.
Oh no, the ground is collapsing on us. I have a feeling that switch is timed.
Yeah, and you're not doing a good job and you're gonna die to death.
Well, I have Wisp power.
You mean Wisp power.
And rings. Whoa, wee!
That was okay.
The greatest graphics ever.
I don't know about ever, but I really do like these graphics. They are so colorful.
Hey, they were nominated. Like I said,
they were nominated.
Well, they were chosen as
they
the best
nominated.
Sonic graph, the best graphics on the Wii, and that's coming from Nintendo Power.
Well, of course, Nintendo Power is biased.
No, Nintendo Power is biased against Nintendo things, and seeing as how they chose Sonic Colors for the best graphics, a Sega
made. Carlos says, well guys, good luck with the rest of the run and with the co-op mayhem. Smiley face! I have to work now. Have a good afternoon. And baboon?
Alright, yeah. See ya, Chrono. Nice having you on stream.
Baboyet? is the game worth it so far?
I'd say it's really worth it.
But you are a Sonic fan, and you always love Sonic.
No, not...
So your opinion is biased. You always love Sonic.
Well, still,
uh-huh.
I mean...
In the opinion of someone that prefers RPGs, I think this game is pretty cool looking, but I'm not actually getting to play because it's not co-op.
Don't you just love it how they reuse levels? Oh, hey, the drift. Oh, I missed a cyan laser. Wait a minute.
I'm sorry, I'm kind of sitting far away from the laptop, and I can't really read exactly what your name is.
You should go around me and... And then you'll be able to see.
Yeah, but then I don't get to sit over here where I'm sitting right now.
So, yeah. Remember what happened last time with Indiana Jones.
Chaos says, certainly looking like it'd be worth the $20. Or so I'd spend on it. Those
old-fashioned
Sonic co-op might be nice.
I've heard lots of complaints about the Sonic co-op saying that it's really clustered. But I...
Wait, there's a game called Sonic what?
No, the multiplayer for Sonic Colors.
I thought we were playing the multiplayer.
I heard that it was really clustered. What? Do you think it's clustered?
Well, there's only two of us playing.
The maximum is two players.
Oh.
So what do you think?
Well, I feel like sometimes it's a little irritating that you can kill the other person by going too fast. Especially in a Sonic game, because you're supposed to go fast in Sonic.
Oh.
No! You murderer! Okay, that's it. I'm really reading this name for real this time. Babo Yout.
Go around me.
No. Babo Yout says, I'm waiting for Sonic Generation to play a 3D Sonic again.
What I think so far is that they've had a rough start at the beginning of the 2000s, but so far they've actually been able to step it back up.
But you're just biased because you love all Sonics, regardless of their goodishness. I think that Sonic Colors is a good step in the right direction.
Well, technically Unleashed laid out the formula, the gameplay formula, so first.
Unleashed, those night levels were just awful. All of them. I understand they were trying to mix up the formula here and there, but that's not what we're looking for.
This at least leave it to Knuckles and make it a little bit more faster paced. That's what I would at least do.
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know French. French is not a language I know.
Here, at our...
You completely destroyed my French name. Yep.
Oh dear, where am I? Whoa, that was close.
Can I just pick something else to call you that's not so hard to say?
Okay, let me see the name. Let me see the name. It's Babo Yolt.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure.
If it's French, then the T is probably not pronounced.
Yeah, we're gonna need a French person in this stream to figure out.
Good thing my dog is coming. Hey dog, you speak French, right?
LP dog.
Aw, he's not an LP dog. He's just a cute dog.
Yeah, like our mom, the LP mom. And our cat's the LP cat.
I guess.
No, oh, I forgot to jump. Oops.
So the dog doesn't have an opinion on your name. I'm sorry, baboon.
Don't tell me you're gonna start calling him that.
I don't know what else to call.
Poor guy, I mean.
I'm
his French name just got, like, butchered by two semi-Americans.
We are American! Fully, completely American with all of the
Americans.
No,
we are Spanish.
This is true. But we're Spanish-American, so that means we can be Americans in Spanish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up.
Isn't there supposed to be a platform? Oh, there it is.
There. I heard a lot of people had a lot of trouble during that one section.
Hey, dog. Some people from the internet want to say hi to you. What do you think? He's okay with it.
I love the laser. I love it so much.
I wish I had a laser like that. That would be so cool. I would get to class so fast. Right. So fast.
There we go.
Shwoo!
There's the exit.
You mean the goal. It's not an exit, it's just a goal. You're kind of doing terrible at this, my brother.
Hey, the levels are getting harder and more complex, so it's an easy cutscene.
Yeah.
still can't believe he took out the whole planet. Somebody do that.
That's a good question.
that is a legitimate question. How does he do that?
Definitely the ice cream. Sonic, why did you destroy my hopes and dreams of kidnapping people with ice cream?
Here, let me see. Boss fight? I don't think...
Not yet.
Yeah,
because we still got some circles to do.
Yeah, there's still some acts that we have to clear. I gotta say, for a Sonic game, this sure is jazzy. In a sense.
No, I wouldn't say it's that jazzy. Or, well, yeah, actually, it is kind of jazzy.
Yep.
How come they always have such good music in Sonic games?
Because they're Sonic Team.
I mean, sometimes their games are sort of bleh, but they've always got good music.
Everybody Super Sonic Racing.
Trying to keep your feet right on the ground. We're Super Sonic Racing. There's no time to look around.
That stage was
short.
That
was a really short stage.
Really?
Bab says, Sonic R was a great game indeed. Yes, I enjoyed it because we could play co-op. Together,
that's
two
our,
people playing.
That's
the
our
same
next Let's
time.
Play.
Oh god. What?
Let's play Sonic R.
Oh my gosh.
That Let's Play would never end.
Also, I think I would have all of the music stuck in my head forever. Which is kind.
Yeah, I agree. That I agree. Sonic R gets a way too much hate. Sonic R has been, like, deemed the worst Sonic game ever.
Aww.
And I can completely disagree because I know worse Sonic games out there.
Jaysu says, never played Sonic R. Last Sonic game I played was Sonic Adventure 2. Hey, that's the last Sonic game I played, too. Because I didn't get to play Sonic Unleashed.
Well, you didn't ask.
Well, this is true. I didn't really want to play Sonic Unleashed.
Then why did you bring it up?
Because I just like making you feel guilty because I'm your sister, and that's how it works.
Yeah, I know I'm a Sonic fan, but I gotta say, a lot of Sonic games seem to get way too much random hate.
I think it's just a result of the internet being the internet, you know?
International inbreeding?
What? That's not how that word is used. Bab says, bad Sonic games like Sonic the Fighters. Chaos says, that's the worst Sonic game. I don't know what Sonic the Fighters is.
I could show you. You would never want to play it ever again.
Well...
It's a fighting game.
That's a little weird. No! Oh, you lived. Okay, I thought you were gonna die.
Good! Great! Awesome! Outstanding! Amazing!
Calm down, man! It's not that exciting!
It's a Sonic game. It's incredibly exciting beyond all belief.
Okay. That looks like a lot of platforms you're gonna be jumping up
on.
Oh
dear. This is gonna be a long stage.
Okay, that sign doesn't say real words, does it?
What makes you say that?
Just a hunch.
Oh.
Chaos says, as bad as Secret Rings and Black Knight are. I I don't know either of those.
I thought Sonic and the Secret Rings was okay at best.
Was that the one with the genie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sonic and the Black Knight, I have no idea what to think of it. I mean, it's an imaginary concept, but it's kind of stupid, and the...
Wait, all concepts are imaginary?
Yes. You have to think about the concept, therefore, it's an imagine. It's part of your imagination.
Okay, you're not making sense. I think what you're trying to say is that it's an interesting concept, and it's original and stuff, but...
Well, not really, actually. I take that back. It's...
You did!
What did I get killed by? What exactly did I get hit by? That's...
Bab likes the nickname, and Chaos says, Secret Rings tried. So I guess Black Knight didn't try at all.
Well, Black Knight was kind of a step backwards, honestly.
Well, I think what I'm getting from this conversation is that there should not be that much fighting in Sonic games. Because
Sonic
Black
and...
Knight sounds like it was some kind of fighting game.
Well, no, it's an on-rails kind of game.
It's a rail shooter?
No, it's not not technically a rail shooter.
Oh.
But it's kind of a rail runner.
Oh, I can hear the goal. Do it! Yes!
And, well, the worst... I gotta say, the worst Sonic game I've ever played has to be Sonic Rivals on the PSP. I cannot stand that game.
Sonic with a sword or Shadow with a gun is just stupid.
Now it's the boss.
I have to agree, Shadow with a gun is kind of stupid.
Shadow in general is kind of stupid. Even though it's in plain sight.
No, it's not. Frame rates.
It's breaking the law that you have to worry about.
Well, it's trespassing. Trespassing would be the law. However, Eggman is evil, and I think if the guy you're trespassing to is evil,
and
then it's
here comes
okay.
Recycled Boss.
Yeah, you did fight this Ferris wheel guy before, didn't you? Except you didn't fight him with circle platforms last time. You fought him with flat.
Oh, dear. What is this? What is this?
Oh my gosh, that smile is terrifying.
Apparently I just killed the boss now.
Wait, one hit?
Well, two hits.
That's
even less than the first boss.
That was sort of anticlimactic. S! Get those! You did it! Yay!
Okay, I got all I wanted.
Oh, there's a giant chain in the background.
That's the chain that links the planets together.
Oh! Okay, so Sonic's crazy, but also So those other planets, like the sweet planet, there were aliens there before and they're all dead? That's kind of a sad thought.
This...
Wait, we've got...
Yeah, I'm going to make that announcement.
Okay.
For those who just join in, every time we unlock a new section, we go over here and play...
I get to play!
The Eggman's Sonic Simulator.
I get to play!
So, this corresponds to Aquarium Park.
How can you tell?
Same music. And I just know this, okay?
I thought you said this was a blindfold run.
I'm
drowning!
This was in the trailer, okay?
Oh.
Or at least I think. I don't exactly remember.
I think I'm dead.
Oh, by the way, you can jump infinitely underwater.
That's really cool.
Down here.
I'm coming.
Come on, I can't kill all these badniks myself.
I just won't sink fast enough.
Get the bubble. Get the bubble. It even has the same sound effect.
How do you go down so fast?
Press the X button to do a stomp.
Oh, I didn't know that. I need some rings, hold on.
Yes,
this
is the part where we absolutely murder each other in frustration.
No, you're not gonna murder me, right? Because that's not a very nice thing to do.
Oh, we have to go the long way? Oh. Let's get him. Let me get a bubble for safekeeping.
What the?
This is a...
What?
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Did I curse you? I'm sorry.
Watch out! Aw! It's all up to you!
It's all up to me! I can do it! You believe in me, right?
No.
Oh, no!
Oh, can you guys hear the... Can you guys hear the TV game music correctly? Or at all, at least?
Okay, ready? Okay. This time, let's not kill each other.
Well, we might actually be getting good at this.
Well, now that I learned how to stomp... Let's explode those.
You can pop them?
Yeah! That's what we did last time when we got a whole bunch of rings. Aw, but we didn't get rings this time.
Well, no, we got... All we did was hit the checkpoint at the same time.
Oh.
You go ahead, and...
Oh, no.
Just be careful. You... Alright. Get me down to the lower platform. Okay.
Alright. Get some rings! Whoa! Okay.
Alright, I'll get some rings. Okay. Okay, jump over those. That way it doesn't trigger. Those you can't jump over, so you're gonna have to be quick.
Woo!
Okay.
Wait.
Oh, no, this is easy. Hit that switch.
Wait!
Oh, we are... Jump up.
I'm trying, man! Man! This is the wimpiest double jump! Okay, there we go.
Audience, how are you enjoying this Let's Play so far?
You almost killed me. You got me. Not again.
Okay.
Wait, get the checkpoint.
Where did it? Oh.
Come on,
the
man.
Checkpoint doesn't necessarily work.
I noticed.
I'm coming up. And don't...
I can hear
don't
them.
Worry, sister. You're lucky, because I have to go through 6 levels of underwater torture.
Underwater's not that bad.
Well, this is a Let's Play, so I'm trying to at least be as fun as and original as possible.
Although maybe an original as Let's Plays get.
Okay, now that we're done with this section, it's on to.
Oh man, I had fun playing. It was nice fun.
And now,
great.
Torture. See the Batnik with the katana.
Aquarium Park.
I had to go through 6 levels of torture.
Oh wow, that's
of
really
torture.
Pretty. That's really pretty. Is there going to be a giant killer whale that chases you and tries to eat you?
No.
Because you're a hedgehog?
What? Whales don't eat... Never mind.
No, like the one in Sonic Adventure.
That's a killer orca, okay?
Orcas and killer whales, aren't they the same thing? I don't know.
But never mind. Ugh.
Do it!
I don't have the laser power-up.
Do you need the laser power-up?
Yeah, I need the laser power-up to go up there.
Okay, well, shoot the woo.
That's where the exploration factor comes in.
Hey, cat, what are you doing? Our cat is knocking down stuff in the background. Bab says, because whales eat hedgehogs, obviously.
Obviously.
Hey! Chaos agrees with me. Well,
what were you gonna say?
An orca is a killer whale.
So it is.
So it is.
I was just testing you, you see.
You didn't know.
Yeah.
You?
I'm the scientific person in the family, okay?
No, I'm a science.
You're the astrophysicist of the family, okay?
Oh, okay. Chaos says, great, I can't type for beans. For a minute I thought that said tiger, because I can't
eye of the tiger.
I've never seen that movie. Have you? Me?
Eye of the Tiger is not a movie. It's part of a movie, but it's not an actual movie.
That was...
Whoa! I found a glitch!
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Are you stuck on the building now?
No, I managed to jump onto here.
What's wrong with that? Ain't nothing wrong with that. You kill those dudes.
Wait.
for some reason, Underwaterland is Japanese?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I can dig it.
Okay, that was an idiot move. I admit that.
You are an idiot move. I like how the music speeds up when you speed up.
Actually, for some reason, I always find that annoying. Because the songs are so good.
I hear it. The sound of the end of the level.
The end of the end of the end of the end of.
Okay, but we actually haven't made it to the end, we just made it to the end of that act. Bab says that was some diving here. And okay. Winged Zire has joined the chat. Hold on a moment.
Hey, parent. Okay. Yeah, everything's fine. It's just lunch, and I know this is gonna sound a lot of nerdum, but we're doing this in a basement.
And it's in a basement.
Oh wait, I forgot that was. I forgot that.
You almost died there with death. You can switch those rings to cubes if you want.
Well, no, then I would die.
Winged Zire has joined the chat.
Hello there, Winged Zire. You know, you know.
I do know.
He's not actually called Winged Zire. You can just call him Zire because that's what he's known as on the forums.
What time is it for you, badass? And the current time is
4:36.
Because we just like to eat lunch really late.
Well, no. These people, it's not just America that's viewing this. This is the entire world. So
the
time zones are
going to
be time zones are obviously going to be different.
You got a D? That's terrible.
I died. And look at the ring count, okay?
Three.
So it's understandable.
Zire insists that it's just Zire instead of.
I told you.
Okay.
Where are my $5?
You didn't bet anything.
Oh wait,
also,
because
didn't
gambling.
Didn't you learn anything from before? Gambling is bad for.
Sonic says gambling is no good. Oh no, it's an underwater level.
Chaos is in the same time zone as us. Oh yeah, GMT minus 5. We are the best time zone.
Okay, the rocket should help balance things a little.
Yeah, rocket! Hey, you made it out
okay.
of the water.
Okay, I gotta admit, this is cool, okay?
That was really cool, actually.
Yeah.
I agree.
Also, it's nice to see the domes, separate domes instead of just our own, the ones that we're traveling in.
Wait, what do you mean by separate domes?
We're in a dome right now.
Well, yeah, but of course they're separate, because they're different planets.
Well,
you can't have the sugar planet here on the same as the ocean
planet. I'm not talking about the planets, I'm talking about the different domes in the aquarium.
Oh. Park. So we're within a dome that's within a dome?
Uh. I'm guessing this planet has no atmosphere because. Because judging from how the.
Oh, I see. There's another dome in the background.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm just saying it's nice to see a little background detail.
It's always nice to see.
Oh, and by the way, those. That's not a bat. That's not like any sort of background wallpaper. Those are actual polygons back there. And it's nice to see that we get actual polygons instead of just wallpaper.
This is true.
So anyway, Zaire, just to catch up on things, this is a blind Let's Play of Sonic Colors.
Okay, and, so Zaire is GMT minus 7, and no, GMT minus 5 is really cool. And Bab is GMT plus 1.
Yeah. So anyway, this is a Let's Play of Sonic Colors.
Are there games where Sonic can't swim because Zaire is asking about being... Oh wait, Sonic Unleashed, can't swim.
Yeah, Sonic Unleashed, you
can't
swim.
That's really funny.
Well, no, there's a glitch in Sonic Unleashed where you can go a slight bit into the water, then you can come back out of the water and into the ground. He'll look like he's drowning in midair.
Nice!
Or on the ground.
Dunius just joined the chat.
Hi, Senor Dunius?
Is it Senor?
No, it's Senor at the... It was Senor at the marathon.
You know all these people? Can real hedgehogs swim, Bab asks. And, Bab, I have no idea.
Actually, I think they might be able to swim.
They don't look like they could swim.
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure.
Hello, Dunius! I am mispronouncing everyone's name today.
Did you see what just happened? Listen.
Drew!
Listen to the music.
We're dancing.
Listen to the music.
You can't see it, but we're dancing. You're dying.
I have rings.
Okay. What?
It's a tube. I get to go through the tube.
Do 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 do.
This is I think my favorite Wisp beam underwater.
I like this.
Aww. But the music altogether is really good.
Yes. Yes, Bab, this is a question for the ages. Can a hedgehog swim? I don't think they can. They don't look like they're very swim-worthy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree. They're... Although, yeah, their limbs aren't big enough for them to be able to swim.
Also, they look really fat.
Well, no, hedgehogs are actually like porcupines, in that they actually have spines.
So if we knew if porcupines could swim, then we would know...
That's not the same thing. Porcupines are much bigger than hedgehogs.
This is true. Someone... To Wikipedia, please! This will be a question that will...
That we will ask during Kira's run of Sonic Colors during the marathon. Can hedgehogs swim?
And then the run will have to stop and everyone will just be humming there. But everyone that was here at this run will know the truth because someone's Wikipediaing this, right?
Oh, okay. This is just pathetic. Look, I'm just using the boost, and yet I managed to outrun the thing.
Well, yeah, Sonic, he's the fastest thing alive.
Although I gotta say, this is action-packed.
This is not action-packed. You're gonna die!
Wait, how was I supposed to dodge that?
You were supposed to go faster.
I couldn't have gone faster.
I thought you said
that
you
means
could
I...
use the boost.
Out.
quiet time, everybody.
Yeah.
Something's going on upstairs, so I can't really talk that much.
That was close.
Oh, hey, we ended the stage.
Oh, it appears my lunch has arrived.
All right.
What happened?
GMT minus 5, the lunch party had started.
All right.
I just want
everybody to condone to the Organization for Autism Research, because recently you guys probably heard of the Marathon Summer Games Done Quick, right? And I just want to say they're still accepting donations, I believe. So if you're willing to donate, please do. It would really help. That's my only serious note.
Dunius says that they might have. Evan Zire says, of course. And everyone's sticking out their tongue, because it's some kind of tongue-sticking-out party.
Oh, man. It's a good thing we're not becoming popular or anything, or else that would be bad.
Sure. Dunius has heard of Summer Games Done Quick.
Words do not describe the idiot moment I just had right there.
What did you do?
I just slid down that ledge over there. I am not doing anything, not jumping, I just slid down.
That's even worse than me. Come on, man.
If that's the goal up there, then I'm gonna be shocked.
What, is it only this part?
Well, no, it's just it. This is a short stage, that's all.
They seem to have a couple short stages here and there. Which, you know, I'm alright with.
I gotta agree. It's nothing too bad.
Oh, it's alright, Jesu.
What?
Jesu is unable to donate, but...
Just spread the word, next marathon. The next marathon is Awesome Games Done Quick in January. And if you can't donate, just at least spread the word. Different websites and stuff. Maybe make a YouTube video, go to a forum and post. Anything.
You're starting to sound like one of those PBS people from viewers like you. What? Come on, man!
That was hilarious. That was just hilarious right there.
Zire says Wikipedia doesn't say anything about real life hedgehogs being able to swim, which is terrible.
Oh dear. Come on.
Bab is asking about which charity is in January. Also, you have fish?
Oh yeah. Apparently that allows me to survive underwater. Yeah, I don't get the logic behind that. So I'm just not gonna ask.
What is the thing that's in...
The
charity in January.
The charity in January is the Prevent Cancer Foundation.
Okay, yeah, Dunia said that. Or something. And so did Zire.
Uh-oh, I lost the fish. I might drown. Okay, that's good. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that's a dead end?
Can you go through the tube? Go under.
Oh, you... Wow. Thanks.
There's the...
Oh. Okay, now we can talk.
Alright, what happened?
We weren't talking that much for some reason when you were underwater and all the music was quiet. But I figured that now you're not underwater anymore, we can talk.
Well, sound is muffled underwater because molecules move slower.
Yeah, sure.
Don't make me go scientific. Green cyan laser ore. I love the cyan laser. Although, oh, there's a hole. I didn't see that.
No, isn't that the hover guy?
Oh yeah, that's the hover.
Come on, man. I agree, Chaos. That was a sneaky gap.
Don't you dare run out on me.
Wow.
That's quite a stretch.
That was the stretchy stretch.
They sure know how to use power-ups to their full advantage.
Oh man, that was pretty intense. Skydive! Do-do-do-do-do. I like the skydiving bits. That's really cool.
I like the everything about this game. It's
you. Of course you would.
The colors, the graphics, the sound, everything.
The color and the art style is pretty cute.
Well, it might be too cute.
Bab asks, so did Team Sonic do drugs recently? And
the answer to that is maybe.
Solid maybe.
Considering how Sonic 06 turned out, it might not be as skeptical as it seems.
Well, Sonic 06 isn't that recent in terms of games.
Do
you know what year Kingdom Hearts 2 came out?
Oh, Extra Life.
Yay!
Ah, the boss.
Zire says, but then there was Colors and the upcoming Sonic Generation. Heron Bago has joined the chat.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't consider Sonic Unleashed completely bad, like most people say. I mean, it did. I mean, you gotta give it some credit for setting up the foundation for the boosting gameplay that we have right now.
You mean for introducing?
Now with Fish.
Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering top with everything. Okay, tell you what. I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
That was such a forced joke. But anyway.
I need a moment.
All right.
My hands.
My brother is stuffing his face full of food because he eats food because he's a food eater. In the meantime, I will read the chat.
Actually, while I eat, you play.
Really?
Oh yeah.
I can play? Okay, I'm gonna wash my hands and then you play. Yeah!
All right. Hey there, Chaos. Hey there, Snorkin Hopper.
Okay, okay. Yeah, let's do this. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Yeah. Careful though, it might be a hard boss.
It probably is, and I haven't been playing the rest of the game, so I can't even know the learning curve. Are you ready for me to kill you a bunch? You only have 2 lives. Okay. Do I ride these up?
Just go to the far side.
Okay, that seems to be the what?
Get the bubble.
How do you use the wisp?
Press Z.
Okay. What do I do?
I think you have to lure a missile into that capsule thing. Yeah, you have to lure a missile.
How do I do that?
Well, go to the left. Not those missiles. Those missiles, right over there.
So bad at this. Oh no!
I'll be back.
How did I get another? Oh my gosh! Oh no! Oh no! Brother, where are you? Man, I got another drill.
Okay. Just give me it.
Wait. I need.
You can do it! You can do it! You can do it!
Yeah!
You did it!
Okay. Now that I've gotten that first part of the boss done for you... Okay, so... Let's see, where were we? Sonic Heroes was so-so. Hey, you need to be watching! I read.
Okay.
Bab, yes, I am 18 years old. Really. Zaire, I guess food is, like, necessary and stuff, I guess.
Yeah, I got him.
And Chaos, ads and stuff, yeah.
Oh, the ads. Oh, man, I feel sorry for you, man. There are ads for what we're streaming right now.
Oh.
You need they some, are really annoying.
Need some health, man. You're dead. No. Okay, and Heron Bago.
Okay.
Some things. that's kind of a question for you, my brother. He says that he's learned a lot of Sonic Adventure tricks from watching you, and that there's a lot of thank yous.
Oh.
And Dunius is eating ice cream? Have you even had your dinner yet? You can't have ice cream before dinner.
Oh, no. Well, no problem, Hernan Bago. I'm actually trying to do a Sonic Adventure single segment. Because the old run on SDA is stupid outdated.
Ooh, ouch, that's mean. Harsh, man. Okay,
well,
and Dunius, I guess you're in GMT minus 8?
He's in Mountain Time.
Mountain Time?
Yeah, I'm not really exactly sure.
Something about Adblock. I don't know. How does it work on this site, my brother?
On the Justin TV?
Yeah.
Where's
the boss?
Up there, somewhere. Justin TV has like one ad, and that's about it, I think.
Okay, Dunius is in Pacific time. Yeah, because Mountain time is GMT minus 7.
I need a drill, but I don't know where I can get it.
You need to...
There's the boss.
Don't let it pressure you.
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
Well, no. I just comboed him.
Get some health, man.
I have 22 rings. I should be good.
I mean, like, some water. Or, not some water. Some air. Because you're underwater. And stuff.
I know.
To the left. Woo!
Ow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay. Dunia says, Adblock is an add-on for Firefox, which is true. And Bab is almost 11 p.m. for Bab, so he's gotta eat. Goodbye, Bab. I hope you enjoy your dinner. And I hope it's delicious, with deliciousness. And Brian has joined the chat.
Brian?
Brian 001. You know. I guess he's a secret agent. For the British.
I hate this missile section.
You've got a drill now.
Well, no, I had to save the drill for the second part where I actually have to attack him.
Oh. Almost got him. Yeah!
Yeah! Got it!
This is a long boss.
Now for drill power!
Whoa! Where are you going?
To the boss. Oh, I didn't get the rings. Or air, for that matter.
Better stop and get some air.
I think I got the air.
Okay. That's cool beans, yo.
There's some missiles right over here. I hope this boss is only needs two hits.
Wait, how many hits have you done so far?
One.
Really?
Hey,
in 7 minutes?
Hey, given that I died.
Oh, they keep adding the time?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. So, Bab is left.
Aw.
Aw.
What a nice guy.
What a guy whose name I can't pronounce.
Oh, dear. Yeah. It's nice for me to combo. I did it! Yeah! I beat Aquarium Park!
Oh yeah! Clap clap yay! Oh my gosh, look at that score.
Hey, that is a great score.
Oh man, that was...
Compared to other scores.
Mm-hmm. Where does Tails keep coming from? And a little nauseous. I'm glad to bite at the fucking old douche. What's the verdict? His cruelty knows no bounds. Aww. Oh, we get to play! Yes!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Now?
Oh yeah, okay, I press.
Okay, according to this, that means I guess there's one more place that I have to go after this.
Probably the secret place. I get the cool yellow eyes. Let's go.
Oh, careful on the on that side.
Whoa!
Careful.
We can do this. Come on, man. It can't be that bad.
At least the boost cage isn't powered by rings anymore.
I'm dead.
Alright, up to me.
It's all up to you, man. So, is this level based off anything in any way?
Doesn't...
Ooh! Hey, there's a two pool ball now.
Well, no, it's not based on it off anything. It's 3D. It had that 3D section, so it's not really based off anything.
Okay. Slam dunk! Whoa! Careful! You almost died with death there. That sounds like the end of the blue. Yes!
Now, see, this is a terrible score compared to the other score we saw.
I think this is way better, cool, much better, best.
Alright. Now, I have an Asteroid Coaster.
Ooh, we get the purple one now. Oh yeah! It's a roller coaster! Careful, man.
Yeah. You forgot.
So I guess you're on rails now.
This game is now truly on rails.
Mm-hmm. The roller coaster is probably going to crash sometime really soon.
Yep.
Yeah. Game over. Oh no.
Now we have to start from the very beginning from Tropical Resort.
No. That would just be terrible, bad, awful.
There is actually a challenge like that.
Where you can't save at all?
Yeah.
Oh, man. And you have to speedrun?
Well, no, I don't have to speedrun. Somebody else does.
What?
What? What do you...
So even though you're the one playing and you just died again... Because, man... You... That's awful.
Oh.
Whee!
Okay.
Okay, jump!
Wait, I can-
What?! You! Ugh!
Wait, I could have homing attacked on the capsule?
Yeah, you can always homing attack. And you have to do a bit of a homing attack to get into the rings, right?
What is this?
You are just really bad at this. I am ashamed of you. You got one life left. And then it's...
Game over.
Jesu asks if those were floating volcanoes with green lava, and I have to say yes, that is green lava, and those are floating volcanoes.
Wait, you can jump off early?
Of course you have to jump off early! How
else are you gonna go through those rings? Just a trick of timing. It is just a trick of timing, Zire. Yeah,
the essence of speed.
What?
Wait, what?
You!
I am just not doing well at this, man.
Yeah, that was really terrible. Try again. Dunius asked if it was green slime, and...
It's ecto-slime.
I'm gonna have to say that since it's coming out of volcano-shaped things, it's green lava. Because they are kind of volcano-shaped. You pay attention to the train. You can't look at these volcanoes.
I can't enjoy the pretty scenery?
No, because you have to jump off at the right time.
Okay, ignore this.
What?
It's supposed to propel me forward. So...
No, you're supposed to propel you forward.
How?
With the boost!
Oh, wait, I have to use the boost?
Gah! You know I figured this out!
That is torture!
You have to go through the rings.
Somehow. But that's operating on a 3D plane.
Okay, Zire says that you're supposed to hit the capsule.
And how am I supposed to make it through the hoop then?
Well, after you hit the capsule...
I definitely fell and...
You died. I guess that's why you can't fall off, because then you get burned in lava. Green lava. Mm-hmm.
Okay, can't seem... It looks like I can't touch the... Oh, apparently touching the control stick forces me to stop moving with the cart. So I have to jump at the right apparent time.
Okay, so Zire says hit the capsule, then attack boost through the ring. And I'd say yes, that sounds like a pretty good guess. Right, my brother?
Got it! And now the game just got easier.
No. Okay, so the purple one lets you eat like a monster.
Nom 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 nom. It's the om nom nom monster.
Zire says that he's never played this, so he can't say anything other than what he's seen on your stream. And Jesu says, reminds me of the last stages in Sonic Adventure 2, death after death, because of those damn space rails. Oh, you're on the roller coaster again.
Oh, dear. Oh! Okay, I think I got this. Oh, yep!
Hey, they warned you. They warned you, man. Game over!
All it said was exclamation points.
Yeah, it was like, danger, danger, Will Robinson.
Stranger danger. Now I have to do this annoying beginning section again.
So, chat, have we all agreed that it's green lava and not green slime?
Or ecto-slime from Slimer, from Ghostbusters?
That makes me think of Homestuck.
What?
Well, because the one guy, he's like, yeah.
I'm not sure they know of Homestuck.
I'm sure they don't.
Wait a minute. Can I... Oh, you've got to be. I have to use this thingy?
Yeah.
Rum, rum.
Nom, 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 nom.
This is so fun.
Nom, nom.
This is so fun.
Nom, nom, okay. Nom. Okay, Zire says that it's ecto-slime and not green lava. We need to come to some kind of consensus on what to call this nonsense.
I'm gonna bring this up at the marathon. First, can real hedgehogs swim? And now, if it's green lava or ecto slime?
I say it's green lava.
Yeah, okay.
Whoever is designing these roller coasters has
Dr. Robotnik.
Has, like, no sense of safety.
Yeah.
Don't you need knuckles and tails to fly with you in those triangles to get on the hover things?
This isn't Sonic Heroes.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh, and by the way, Zire.
Okay.
Since you say that you don't know this game, you should get this game. You absolutely should. Like, right now. Please.
No, we've fallen in the, chaos says it's the green ectoplasmic lava.
Okay, well, at least nobody started...
Wait, Dunius, I thought that you got slimed on the... on that Nickelodeon show?
Nickelodeon slime?
Well, no, it's like, it was that... it was the game show thing, except if you did something wrong, you got, like, slimed. And you're dead!
That... instead of going on the dash pad, I just jumped over it. That was...
Okay, Zire says that you have to give him the money to get the game because he does not have the money to get the game.
I'm not sure how I can get the money. If you say I have to get a job, then I'm calling it quits right there.
Okay, so Dunia says that the green slime thing was on the start of the green slime being slime. I wasn't alive in the 1980s.
Oh, I fell down. Okay. I think I could get an extra life if I collect, some rings over here.
Yeah, I think you could get a life if you collect a lot of those rings. Danger, Will Robinson.
Wait, I didn't get a life.
Huh, I guess you need more rings.
Or maybe they're just being evil.
Maybe they hate you.
That's this entire second half of the game.
Oh, wow, it's so cool, you're on the Saturn! And you just keep going.
Yeah.
Aw, Dunius is old. It's okay.
Hey, at least you were alive when good games were being made back then.
Zire says it sounded like you said, I didn't get a wife, and you are too young to get a wife, younger brother. Just a little too young, in my opinion.
Well, we need more freedoms in the U.S., you know?
You should not be able to get a wife at your age because... Go back up!
I landed on the thing.
You're gonna have to go back up now.
Okay.
How do you get back up?
Oh, simple. I think I'm going the wrong way.
You screwed it up! We were so close to the end of the level! Vaughn has joined the chat.
Hello, Vaughn. Okay. This time I won't screw up. If I need to do a certain action in order to get more up... You've got to be kidding me. I can't just go simply straight up.
Well, you shouldn't have fallen off the edge of the... planet.
There we go.
Yeah! See? See? I guess it's C.
We're almost done with the game. Oh, man.
It looks like the last stage is the chain that...
We just got new rings.
Oh, Vaughn is the JTV bot. Okay, that's what Dunia says.
It is? How come he didn't appear? What makes Vaughn appear, exactly?
Wait, why does the chat need a bot?
Because sometimes the chat gets really out of control. But... what on...
Oh, Bab is back.
Bab?
Bab.
Oh, Bab. Good.
Okay, so something about weather?
Weather?
Zaire is unsure. Everyone's unsure. We don't know. Everyone
gets
blind.
Oh no, I got a game over. Now I have to start from Tropical Resort.
No! Oh gosh. I'm dead. Okay. I'm not dead. I was lying.
I wonder how many hours I've been playing this now.
Okay, so... Zaire says the bot is to make sure that we are behaving, and Bab says that we're just too much fun! And of course he says it in that tone of voice, too.
Okay. Well, at least we're not becoming popular or anything. That would just scare me.
Oh, hey, Vaughn said some stuff, and Dunia says that he commanded Vaughn.
No! You've gotta be kidding.
Oh, man.
At least I got a checkpoint.
Bleh!
It's the pushing thing blocks from Eggman Land. Okay.
Okay, so Vaughn just wants to be left alone in his sad face. And Zaire says that Vaughn is the weather bot.
The web bot?
Weather bot.
Weather bot?
What?
What I don't want to know is how did we manage to get a bot out of all things?
Because, you know, sometimes when stuff happens and
incredible fast,
then the things, they're the stuff that are the things, and yum, 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 and that's my final opinion on the matter. Dunia says that it's automatic.
Oh.
That sounds like a much better explanation than whatever I was trying to say.
Wait, what shot me up?
The spring!
Now, right here?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I got a checkpoint. Oh man, this game is just too cool. Ah, anti-gravity?
Dunia says that you can type that word to keep Vaughn from responding to people's bot commands. And Vaughn's list of commands can be found at vaughn.bg/cmds/jtv.
Okay. Oh, I can't do this. I can't do the simple crawl.
And Dunius did that in his channel.
Okay.
I think I hear the goal.
You do?
Maybe I'm just hallucinating it.
Okay. I'm guessing it's this way.
Yeah, I'm just hallucinating a goal. Yeah, I was definitely hallucinating a goal. I just want the goal to be there so bad!
Goal!
Oh, Danger, danger, Will Robinson!
That was a pit? I bet that was incredibly obvious, but...
Dunius told Vaughn to lol, and then Vaughn was, what?
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 You said what?
No, that's what Vaughn said.
I'm upside down. I don't like this.
Do you hear that? Then me!
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah! This world is really hard.
Well, it's near the end of the game.
Yeah, I guess.
So, guys, what do you think of this Let's Play so far now?
Asteroid Coaster!
There's a simple shortcut that you can do.
Yeah, I can hear the goal.
The level lasts, like, I think 5 seconds if you do it correctly. I'm not kidding.
No!
Wait.
Zaire says that Vaughn says what if it doesn't recognize the command, and Dunia says that it is fun. And Zaire says it's better than the YouTube bots.
Aww.
Blah! Game over!
Game over!
Game over!
Don't worry, we're almost done with the game.
Oh, I'm so sad! It's game over! Hey, look up! I can hear the goal. Do you know the trick to making this level really short?
Yeah, you have to bounce up off that badnik and jump, while jump to the left,
and
so you can clear that gap.
And Zaire says that this is better than the YouTube Let's Plays.
Yeah.
Oh man, you're dead. You dead.
I've seen a lot of co-op Let's Plays. So.
Really?
Well,
like what?
Well, not co-op. Well, just a lot of Sonic Let's Play. Sonic Colors Let's Plays. And I'm not sure...
Then you didn't play it blindfolded! You keep lying to our audience that you were a blindfold.
Which one should I take, folks?
Well, you need the blue guy to get to the goal.
Well, there are two paths.
I say take the cube.
Well, hold on. We'll let the audience decide.
Okay, gosh.
So what is it, audience?
You gotta give some time to let the words reach the audience, and to let the audience understand the words, and process the words, and think about those words, and meditate on those words, and...
Yes, this is an interactive Let's Play.
I guess!
We're trying to bring everybody in.
I guess we are.
Me, my sister here, and now you, the audience.
Okay, so Zaire, the blue one, makes those blue rings turn into cubes, and the pink one lets you walk on walls.
So which is it?
And, Bab says blue.
So that's one vote for blue.
And Rage Bar has left. I guess Rage Bar does not like being asked
questions
about what to do.
All right, so I guess blue.
Okay. Dune says pink, but it's too late. We've taken blue.
Okay, now I gotta hurry to the goal.
Yeah! Okay, and Zyra voted for blue, which is okay.
Yeah.
Because we had already picked blue by that time. Oh man, I don't like this chat delay.
What?
This chat delay.
Oh look, did you see? He like pirouetted. That was really cool.
There, now I think you'll be able to read it better like that. Since it's full screen.
No, I just can't read. Graduated high school, but I still can't read.
Then go behind me. Oh, one thing I need to make clear. Fastest loading times I've ever seen in a game. Whoa.
Wait, what? This is a really circular circle. Planet? Circles? Are you just gonna keep going in circles?
I apparently have to hit the right modal bug. Yeah, that's what they're called, modal bugs.
Aw, they look like little ladybugs on motorcycles. How can you tell which one is the right one?
Because the biggest one. Because that one is the one I have to hit is the biggest one there.
Oh, like that big one?
Yeah, that big.
They're not very subtle with it, are they? I'm yawning! Ah! Okay. Come on, hit that guy.
There we go.
How many times do you have to hit that guy?
I have no idea.
Yeah!
Whoa, that was close.
Yeah, you almost got exploded in there.
Boom!
Is this whole level just going to be you going in a circle? Because that's kind of weird.
I think we go up slightly each time.
Oh, but I don't see the other parts of the spiral that would indicate that we're going up.
Well, no, the planet itself it would be rising.
Oh, the planet is rising. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's how it can work. Sure. Why not?
Got it.
Hey, I thought we were almost out of the loop there, but nope. I mean, I guess that's cool. We can just go in circle for a whole level. I guess. Sure. Because that's not weird level design at all. Nope. Not at all. Did they just, like, run out of ideas for this section, or...?
I'm just confused. What am I supposed to do, exactly?
Time's up!
I guess one of the springs over there?
Says time's up, man.
Oh, I was supposed to hit a switch!
No, that was the whole level. Yeah, that was just the whole level. It was just like that.
It was just like the dog. Cutscene.
Jesus says that was the best level ever.
There you are. I thought I lost you. Did you find anything interesting? Look at all of them. He's captured thousands of aliens.
Don't worry. We'll get them out.
Sonic, I haven't seen Yakko for a while.
You'll have to excuse me, buddy. I have a generator to shut down.
How come Tails doesn't help more?
It's part of the story that's written.
Okay.
take the dog outside.
All right, I'll take care of the next few levels.
Can you handle it? Can you handle it without me?
Yeah, I can. Maybe, maybe not. Hoya! Ouch! Oh, sweet. Yeah. All right. Yes, yes, I have a dog. Yeah, I know. This LP is for the whole family. Dogs, cats. No. Did that even do anything? Oh. Oh. There we go. Well, I have a dog and a cat, so I'm not sure how that. Don't ask how that works out. It's kind of complicated. Oh dear, God, it's another roller coaster. Huh, surprisingly, this is easy now. Up, there we go. Oh, dear. Oh, that was close. Oh, hey, skydiving park. Thank goodness that's the last of the actual coaster parts of the Asteroid Coaster. Water? There's water in this section? You have to be kidding me. I guess that's the only time we get to use that. Okay, I tilted the control stick only slightly. It's quite an abrupt turn. Go back. See? And the camera is obviously not really nice. Oh.
Oh dear. Gotta be careful he doesn't fall off. Whoa, where am I? Where am I? Oh, and by the way, what was that all about? Ectoplasmic green lava. Okay. All right. The final boss for this area. Excuse me for a moment. I'm gonna be back. I'm guessing my sister might want to see this part. So I'll be right back, folks. Probably not gonna want to miss this.
All right, return. So, how were the other levels?
I had another coaster section.
You know, I don't like what you're doing to my friends in there. It's messed up, so I'm gonna mess you up.
I'm gonna fight the reused boss fight.
Okay, so the boss designs in this game are sort of Wow. This doesn't look reused at all. Not at all. Nope.
Nope, not at all. Totally original.
Definitely not the same as that other space level. So they sort of fumbled with the bosses, but I guess Sonic Team's never really been known for its,
original bosses. Well, 3D original bosses. Oh, hey, this
Karen
one.
Karen Bago wonders how the jokes and light puns are in Japanese. And, some guy actually was wondering about that before, earlier too. I think it was Chrono. Anyway, I don't know. That's a good question. If we were to play this game in Japanese with English subtitles, it might be a little different. But then we still wouldn't get the puns, because we don't know Japanese.
Well, the English subtitles.
Well, the subtitles might explain it, if they've got the translator notes or whatever.
Translating Japanese to English for dummies. Ow.
Man, that spike was, like, really there and stuff. Be careful, man, you don't have any rings. Oh no, he's lost one of his lights. Whatever will we do? Bab says that Sonic used to talk less and fight. And yes, I agree. The dialogue
Sonic didn't talk at all back then. And I guess that, I think that's a good thing.
Well, I mean, I sort of like his attitude and stuff, but his jokes run a little too long before boss fights.
Well, he's 18. He's 20. Okay, 20. He's an adult. He probably shouldn't be so cocky all the time.
You know Sonic doesn't age in the same way that the Pokemon guys don't age. How long has Ash been a 12-year-old? How long?
Ash?
I think he's like 30,
basically. Ash?
You're gonna die. Whoa, careful, man! Everything's exploding!
I think I just beat the boss.
Everywhere. What makes you say that?
I'm not sure. Just have this strange feeling.
For dummies? Uh-oh! The truck has started to move! Bab says, yeah, right? Sonic's older than you. I don't think Sonic's older than... Well, I guess...
Yeah, he is.
You
said you were 18. He's 20.
Shh,
cutscene.
I am 18. I'm same age as Tails. Oh, yeah. 1992.
They laugh like chipmunks.
Yeah, they must have sped up the voice acting in that section so that it sounded more natural. Tails, you were shot, but it's okay. Aww.
I wonder.
Are those chains gonna break off?
Yeah.
What about the chain that connects to Earth? Tails, that was a burn!
Super burn. Sonic, you just got told, man. You just got told.
Nope, Bab, the planet does not explode. No one's exploding today. Except, I guess, those bosses. Oh my gosh, I love parties! I didn't know Sonic could breakdance.
What? What are you talking about?
Bab likes this back and forth.
Oh, hey!
No, wait, we got a Metal Sonic to do!
Oh, right. The Metal Sonic. The Sonic Simulator. Oh, wait! We can play as our Mii now.
Zyre says his respect for Tails just went up, and I agree. Man, Tails, that was a burn. Why do I look so goofy?
Okay, so I heard a lot of things about the last zone of this game.
What did you hear?
I heard that it's completely different and really easy compared to Sonic Unleashed.
Well, that's not helpful.
Actually, it kind of is, given it...
Well, I haven't played Sonic Unleashed, so I don't know what that means. Stop bouncing into me! No, hold on, you killed me! You monster!
Hey, stop having me jump around.
I think it's really fun. Oh, I'm dead. We're both dead! Yes!
We are dead!
Game over.
Let's try this again.
Yay, I get to start in front. Did I die already?
Yep. Actual physics.
What? I've never heard of them.
Oops. I...
Wait, you killed me!
Wait a minute. This seems familiar. Wait a minute, I might know this. Star Light Zone.
Yeah. I'm trapped.
Oh.
Wait, no! You killed me!
Ow.
So Samir... something.
Bab almost forgot we were murdering each other in this zone. Yeah, because we're loving siblings.
We are...
best kind of siblings that try and murder each other in Sonic games.
Well, in any game, generally. Have you seen parts of our Kirby Let's Play?
You can't die in Kirby. You keep telling me that you can't die in Kirby.
Oh, now you're complaining about that to me.
No, I'm not complaining. You just keep... saying, like, no, you can't die in Kirby, David!
Well, you can't. All you do is just lose beads.
Yeah, and I think that losing beads is like dying in Kirby, because Kirby lives off of beads for some reason.
He has an addiction.
So now we got the 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Wait. Just look at ourselves.
Gosh, we look silly. These look so creepy. Oh, gosh. we look so weird.
Okay.
I like how Wii games always let you use your Miis and stuff. Critical system failure!
Shh, cutscene.
Is that a treadmill?
No.
Oh, that's a switch.
Okay, so Zyre says, or asks if that's the special zone for the Chaos Emeralds, and I don't know. And Bab asks if the game is finished, and no, the game is not finished.
Nope, not yet.
Not until we destroy that chain that links this amusement park to Mobius.
Well,
one.
Well, not necessarily. It's not over until we reach the credits.
Okay, that's true. That's a better way to say when the end of the game is. When there's credits and the credits are like, yo, oh, home. Bab, I think the final boss is going to be that thing right there. That whole thing.
No, this can't be happening.
Hi,
I'm pretty sure it's over now.
No, there has to be some kind of final boss that Eggman himself is in.
Bosh.
Bosh. That voice. Oh man, that voice. Oh, so we're running along the chain. Oh wait, I don't get to play.
Oh, right.
What do those wisps look like to call? Do I get to play?
No. Wait, why can't they just take the elevator?
They are taking the elevator.
No, they're running down. Yeah, they're running down the sort of.
Because it wouldn't be fast enough, I guess. They say in the event of an emergency, you're not supposed to take the elevator. Come on, man. For some reason, this game is supposed to be educational.
Ow. Ow.
Josh Magus has joined the chat. Jason says, in the case of an emergency, run down the side of a space station. That is the best advice I've heard all day.
Whoa, what's going on? What is going on?
Suddenly,
I am now being chased by motobugs.
Ladybugs.
No, they're motobugs.
Ladybugs.
Motobugs.
Ladybugs.
Motobugs.
Ladybugs.
Motobugs.
I think ladybug sounds cooler.
What?
It does. Ladybug? Because you wouldn't expect a ladybug to be a robot.
Well, a ladybug's an actual insect.
Yeah?
So it doesn't work.
Aw. Okay, fine.
Oh dear, it's this thing.
It's that...
Which is...
It's a...
Not that hard.
Junius says it should be a moto lady. Those ladybug things.
Ow.
You're dead.
Wait, I have to start from the beginning?
Yeah, there's no checkpoints when you're running down the side of a space station.
Oh man, this might actually be difficult.
Josh Magus has left the chat.
How long is this stage?
Forever. Probably 20 minutes, like you wanted it to be.
20 minutes? Well, that's because... Well, Eggman Land at least had several different styles of platforming. It wasn't just dodge the thingy.
That's true. But it makes sense that this would all be dodge the thingy. Zaire questions difficult... In a Sonic game? No! And he questions it in that tone of voice.
Okay, I had to conserve my, wisp power.
Your lisp power? How can they go faster than you?
Okay.
Heron Bago says that he died and died on this level. Don't waste all your boost right away on the big guy. Or stay close and jump his punches. And Bab says,
oh, you're supposed to...
Eggman gotta be freaking rich to build all this crap. What are you laughing about?
Hey, it's funny. Come on. I mean, it's not very subtle, but it's pretty funny. Oh dear.
I think it's a good joke.
Oh, I have to jump.
But that was such a crazy laugh.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. I have to start all the way back from the beginning again.
Zaire wonders if the motobugs are trying to escape, too. And
I think everything's trying to escape at this point.
Well, except all those things trying to kill you.
Because if I was trying to escape, I wouldn't try and kill the guy next to me.
Well, no, that's just being dedicated to your work. Okay.
Wait, I can make the noises. You're playing, I'll make the noises, okay?
Now this
I don't understand why he doesn't just like jump away from that and just sort of skydive down. I would do that. Just sort of free fall.
I don't get why there are emergency stairs. You know?
Because this is up to space, and that's a long walk getting out of the atmosphere like that.
Well,
I understand that Mobius isn't Earth and stuff, but that's still a really long walk. Time's up!
I'm guessing it's the stage is about 5 minutes if we don't die.
Why does it say time's up like
that?
Time
bonus. I don't get the time bonus.
Aww.
Okay. I think I got this.
The Heron Bagel said not to waste your boost on this guy.
Oh.
And to jump his punches.
Ow. Oops.
You jumped too early. I'll check the chat, and you...
If you're going to check the chat, at least go to the other side where you can actually see the chat.
No, I like reading the chat from where I can't see it.
So, I guess this is kind of the part where I start saying what I think about the game.
I don't know, it seems like this might be a whole another zone. Unless they want, or, well, actually, it wouldn't make much sense if they segmented escape from the amusement park.
Well, there's not really much to say after this. I mean, well, is there another act after this?
There's probably a boss fight.
Yeah, there's not really much filler afterwards. I mean, it's just this and then the boss fight and then the credits.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what I think, at least. I'm not sure.
I mean, it would make sense if it was that way. But things don't have to make sense. This is Sonic, after all.
Yeah, you got a point. This is Sonic. I gotta save my, color stream thingy. Okay. So,
Heron Bago says this is the exciting climax.
Okay.
Yash Vegas has joined the chat.
Hey there, Yash Vegas.
Bab guesses that since we're in Act 1 that there's a few stages left to do, and I mean, that makes sense.
But what exactly would we do?
But it seems really weird that they would, you know, break it up into sections, the escape from the lab.
This stage. It's not hard or anything, it's just tricky.
I would say that.
Mostly because of the last part.
With the big guy.
Yeah. I mean, I can't use up all my boost or else I'll run out.